Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be an intro for a new Project Pan challenge. Real quick, if you're new, I upload every week. I do beauty, fashion, and project panning related videos. So if you're into that type of stuff, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. So I'm really excited about this Project Pan. It was created by, I wrote it down, Charlotte Catley, and this is in collaboration with the Pantastic Ladies Collab on Facebook. And my gosh, I love The Breakfast Club, the movie. I think I just love Molly Ringwald movies in general. Like, I just love her so much back then. Anyway, so this is called the Panning Club, and we will be doing panning projects and picking products based on the characters of that movie. And I'll tell you guys what I picked in just a second, but I just want to go a quick little overview of what I guess Charlotte came up with. We have the Brain, which is a multi-purpose product, the Athlete, which is a fast-paced product, the Basket Case, which is an out-of-comfort zone product. I almost said what I was gonna pick. A Princess, which is a pretty or sparkly product, and a Criminal, which is a product that makes you feel really badass. So, all right, so here we go. What I picked for the Brain, which is a multi-purpose product, is concealer. So I use this as like my primer for my eyes, under eyes. I spot conceal with it, so it's kind of works as a like foundation. But ever since Wet n Wild is no longer cruelty-free to me, they could still be cruelty-free to you, but not for like my standards. I'm gonna try to use up a lot of my Wet n Wild products, but it was hard picking just Wet n Wild products for this Project Pan. So I'm gonna try to use up this one, and I also have another one, I think, in light ivory. I think, I don't know. This was like my jam, and so now I gotta figure out how to get rid of these. So this Project Pan is perfect, and these concealers tend to go fairly fast for me. So, okay, there's my concealer for the Brain, the multi-purpose product. The next one is the Athlete, which is a fast-paced product, so something like setting spray, a face mist or something. But I'm gonna pick a mascara because if I were on the go, I always just grab mascara because I don't know. I don't know if this counts. I don't think this counts as like an actual product that you could use up technically, but I always grab my eyelash curler and mascara, and that makes me feel kind of like not done up, but it helps me feel a little bit normal. And I don't know. I just like wearing mascara when I'm like, boom, boom, I need to go somewhere, but I want to kind of look somewhat put together. I always grab mascara. So to me, this is like a fast-paced product. The next one is Basket Case, which is an out of comfort zone product. I cannot speak today. Okay, so what I picked a palette. I didn't want to, but I did because I need to, and it will help me use this up. But I'm gonna go with my Kat Von D Mi Vida Loca Remix palette. I'm not the very best at panning full palettes. I'm gonna try to hit pan. I'm not sure that I will because this product or this project goes to November 1st. So that's about 5 months. So I don't know if 5 months I would be able to hit pan in any of these. I might because some of these shades are matte right here. So I like using those to set the entire eye after the concealer. My goal is to try to dip into more color during the summer because I feel like the summer is going to be all about like different colors and just like a bunch of neons and brights. And I feel like this palette here will help me achieve those types of looks. All right, so the next one is the Princess, which is a pretty or sparkly product. I've had these pure glitters just sitting and not being used, and they are absolutely stunning. I don't know why I don't gravitate to them. Okay, well, I do. They're kind of far away in like my makeup collection back there, and they're so tiny where I have them stored. I tend to skip over them when I look at them. So I'm gonna show you guys. This is the, I forget what these are called, but they're like pure glitter something something. This one is in the shade Namaslay. It's like a rose gold, so it has a little spatula here. But I remember I did a look with one of these one time, and it was so pretty. So that is what it looks like. Isn't it so pretty? And like, it is sparkly, like very heavily not glittery, but it's very sparkly and very just like metallic and very wet looking. But you can use your finger to like blend it out or whatever. But I feel like this falls in the category of princess because not that it makes me feel like a princess, but it definitely like gives the eyes a little bit of like a punch, like in a good way, not in a bad smoky eye way. But anyways, there is a shade of that. All right, the next one is called, oh my gosh, you guys, today. The last one is the Criminal, which is a product that makes you feel badass. Okay, so I chose this Wet n Wild liquid catsuit in the shade, what are you? Fire, Flame of the Game. So like I said, brights are going to be really in for the summer, and also, wasn't it like a coral shade that was named Pantone's color of the year? I think some type of coral something, or I can't remember. It was some like weird alliteration or something like that, I think. I don't know. Anyway, so this is not exactly coral, but it's like a fiery orangey red, and I kind of don't like the fact that it makes my teeth look really, really, really yellow because they're already kind of yellow. But it's just such a stunning shade. Also, I kind of muted it a little bit using a dark lip liner, so I think I'm gonna do that so that way it's not as like orangey. I'm gonna try to play with different lip liner colors to like help this work for me, but I think this will be a great product for this project and for the summer. And Shane always loves a good, well, a red lip, but I think this one would still work because it's like an orangey red and it's like really summery. Anyways, so those are going to be my five products for this project pan. I'm really excited. Again, if you want to join in, just do like hashtag the panning club or hashtag pintastic ladies, or just let me know down below or make your own video. But the creator is Charlotte Catley. So I'm just going to list her below. I don't know if she has a Facebook or YouTube page or whatever, but there's a bunch of collaborators. So I'm gonna list the ones that are doing on YouTube. So, anyways, also if you're into project panning, I do have a project pan playlist down below that I will link for you guys. And so I just want to say I apologize for the lack of videos, but I'm trying to get back on it. Okay, I miss you guys. I really do, and I feel bad for not putting out content like I used to. So I am doing this to help myself be more accountable and with my makeup and with YouTube. So, anyways, that is it for this video. Be sure to subscribe if you're not already. Share this video with your friends. Have a blessed day, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.